Dragon Ball Z! Tenkaichi Tag Team!
Frieza completed the transformation to his final form, revealing his highest level of power. In the face of that amazing strength, Vegeta and the others were powerless. However, just when it seemed all hope was lost, Goku, their final hope, was revived.
I'm getting stronger! Power is flowing into me! I can't believe it! I thought I'd almost hit my limit! It actually scares me a little. Anyway, it sure feels good, even at a time like this. Okay, here I go. I can handle this! You're Frieza, huh? You look a lot wimpier than I imagined.
I thought I was done here. No Saiyan will escape while under my thumb. You should have stayed down, shivering like the coward you are.
Maybe.
Insolent monkey!
You were born on. Planet Vegeta disappeared, but not through a collision with a huge asteroid. Frieza destroyed it himself. Frieza, restore the honor of the same race.
Vegeta, you're crying. You're not the kind of guy who asks favors. This must have been really hard for you. I really am. But for the sake of our race, I'll take on that same pride too. I am the Saiyan from Earth! Saiyans you killed! Or the Olympians here! I'm going to defeat you!
Ridiculous.
Yeah.
not bad. Other than my parents, you're the first person to cause me pain in this form.
Torn! Yeah. I thought that would do more damage than that!
It seems you're finally losing your breath, but it's amazing you haven't died yet.
Is that too strong? No more! And Frieza only seems to be using half his power. I told you, no matter what, don't fight with Frieza!
Okay, let's go home. We can reach Earth in 5 days in the ship I came in.
Ah, I totally forgot about Bulma!
Don't shock me like that! I thought Frieza had
in some ways, Bulma is scarier than Frieza.
Oh, don't make me laugh. My whole body hurts.
Planet Namek took lots of damage, but at least Guru and the others who died can rest in peace.
How did you know about Guru? It's Frieza!
Who's next? The little brat?
You won't get away with this! You won't!
Bye.
game ends now, you jerk!
Yeah!
I'd rather...
As you wish.
But I won't die. I can survive even in the void of space. But can a Saiyan? I don't think so. This planet will be no more. In 5 minutes, there'll be an explosion that will blow planet Namek into oblivion.
Minutes should be more than enough. I will defeat you and escape to Earth with my friends in the spaceship I came in.
Now it's time I show you my full power! There's no way you can defeat me! Prepare yourself!
This power is swelling and building up. So, you're finally going to fight with 100% of your strength.
What are you doing, Goku?
Now's your chance to attack!
Goku! Now's your...
It's true, I might never get a chance like this again. The chance to see the best in the universe, powered up. I can freeze it with everything I've got, and win!
Just like I did your little Earthling friend.
Are you talking about Krillin?
Are you talking about Krillin?
Don't move! Over here!
Yeah! His anger exploding with the death of his friend Krillin, Goku awoke to the power of the Super Saiyan. And with his overwhelming strength, defeated Frieza, feared as the supreme ruler of the cosmos. Shortly after, however, Goku was caught in the destruction of planet Namek and was never seen again.